Okay, we're gonna gun it and right to your truck.
That was deep.
If you stick to the left, it was really shallow. Yeah, I was. Oh, to throw for that rock hit. Yeah. Keep going straight. Now come. Obviously, don't get stuck on the shoreline like that. I hope I got that really. I was watching your car too much, but they're both swimming. That's hilarious. I hope I got that good.
Because they were both swimming good there.
That's probably the deepest I had been going. They're floating and only going forward because of the wheels going forward. And that was deep. Going through there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through the side here.
You can do it as long as you pull out and you go in. Pull out like. No, you can't. You can't pull out here. That.
Are you doing?
Angling it down so all the water flows out of the truck.
Okay, are you gonna video? It's still videoing.
Hopefully I didn't go straight through the middle like I did. And around that rock though.
It's so deep.
I know. We gotta get some close videos like this. I got heavily stuck there. I'm driving with my chin. Oh. I smoked the front of my other car. It's really deep here. Hold up. Can't go any faster, or else I won't be able to make it over there first. Quick run, run part one.
far up are you going?
Stuff in? So whatever you do, just don't go on that side of the creek. We can go in the middle of it.
You may as well come stand here. Mm-hmm. I can't see if it gets deep.
Just go. That was the deepest it was.
Can you keep going down?
Where were I can go straight up there, I think.